musicians I'm very, very lucky to play with. Back up here on our back line, from Port Huron, Michigan, Miss Barb Payton. In the middle, Miss Sean Murphy. And nearest to me, Miss Laura Creamer. Love singing with those gals, oh boy. Down here on guitar, young man born in Ohio, but he lives in Nashville, Tennessee now. Great session player, Mr. Kenny Greenberg. On the bass guitar, silver bullet since 1969, Chris Campbell. Back on the drums for his fifth tour in our little army. Tennessee. Young man's very talented. He's a songwriter. He wrote It's 5 o'clock somewhere. That's pretty good. He's a record producer. He produced Jeannie Johnson. Plays guitar and keyboards for us, Mr. Jim Moose Brown. On the piano, silver bullet since 1980, Craig Frost. We got a great young horn section up there. Just love these guys. Collectively, they're called the Motor City Horns. On the saxophone, Mr. Keith Kaminsky. On the trombone, Mr. John Rutherford. On the high trumpet, Screechy Bob Jensen. On the other trumpet, Mr. Mark Byerly. Silver bullet since 1971 on the saxophone, Alto Reed. All right. Long time, buddy. 71 is 2,000 old guy. Anyway, only one place left to go, and that's higher. Kathmandu.
States. Yeah.